I'm going to help you master the Bernina needle threader. This is on the Bernina 480, but this is the most common needle threader that we do see on the Bernina. So this is very useful information. So first off, if you had to be small enough to bring thread through the eye of the needle, you have to be pretty delicate. So a couple tips to know along the way is to, number one, you can lower the presser foot. That does put a little tension on this thread. It also makes it a little bit more open as you're trying to get your hands down in this area. Next, make sure that your needle is in the highest position. So whether that means taking a stitch and just bringing this needle up to its highest point, instead of turning that hand wheel, that will make it maybe not be in the right position. So if it's too low, it might not work as well. So here is what I'm going to do, is I'm going to show you that when you bring it all the way down, you need to actually bring the whole unit around the needle. So I want you to make sure that you're bringing it down firmly, but also not pushing against it. So if you push against it, sometimes that can throw it off. But people do find their way where they have chosen to, if they're using it, it's just not working, then they bend it, and that's not fun. So if you do have a needle threader that needs a little assistance, have your Bernina dealer take a look at it and get it back in and realigned. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bring it down halfway, and I'm gonna hook the thread underneath this little lever kind of coming down. So instead of bringing it all the way down and then doing it, I usually catch it on my way down. Then bring the needle threader all the way down and then down a little further. Did you see how that came further around the needle? Next, when you look on this side, there's a little groove that you can slide the thread back, and if you even kind of come up. But as I come up, and I recommend this to my students, on this machine, there's a new little lever right here. And if you take the thread across the back of that lever, there is a cutter. So when you cut it, see how it even holds it? Then just gently let go of the needle threader, and it will pull that thread all the way back. So that they have actually made this hopefully a little bit easier for people to use. I'm going to show you that one more time. I'm going to lift up the foot just so I can pull a little bit more thread out. We're sliding down halfway, coming underneath, come down all the way first, then put the thread in the little groove. I'm lifting up, but then coming around the back of the cutter so it can cut the thread and hold it, and then have it pull it right through the needle.